Shang-a-Lang.
Hello, this week we've got him and us, and our special star guest is Cliff Richard.
But we've got a competition later on, but right now it's Let's Roll Back.
Thanks. Memories of a very wet day at Cluckhouse Farm in Alderley Edge. And I'll tell you something, You get the best chocolate cake this side of Edinburgh on that farm. And I'll tell you something else, I can't wait to get back.
Well, you'll have to forget about chocolate cake for the time being, because right now it's Big Jim time. And here he is to let us hear his new single. It's If Only I Could Play Guitar Like That, Big Jim Sullivan.
Now here's the star of today's show with his new single, It's Only Me You've Left Behind, and it's Mr. Cliff Richard.
Well, thanks Cliff Richard, and that's it for today, folks.
And to play us out, it's us.
And to dance us out, it's him and us.
Bye.
Ciao.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Bye.
Goodbye. Get him.
Keep on.
Thank you very much, and it's nice to be back.
And we've got a special guest star today. It's Cliff Richard.
Well, hi there, fellas, and nice to see you again.
It's nice to see you again, and welcome to the Cliff Richard Show.
Now, look, don't be daft, because haven't they told you yet, this is your show?
Well, we used to think it was our show, but you were a guest star last week, and you're on the show today, so it's really turned into the Cliff Richard Show.
Look, I don't get this at all.
Well, here you are, so you're on the show, okay.
That's okay, right.
Yeah, and later on you've got an interview with Derek.
That's also true.
And then let's roll back, we're featuring, guess who? Cliff Richards, and the way he used to be.
Not those old films and all those old things.
Yeah.
Well, how soon does that happen?
In about 30 seconds.
Well, that's just about enough time for me to leave the country. I'll be
well,
seeing you.
Well, hold on a minute. You are going to enjoy this.
I don't think I'm going to enjoy this.
Yes, you are.
Well, I really don't believe it, and I do think that I am going to sue.
Don't be like that, Cliff. I mean, imagine how we'll look in 10 years' time.
You're right.
I didn't think that was funny at all.
I think it's very funny.
We better get on with the programme now. Let's say our next guest is Bilbo Baggins with their new single, Hold Me.
Wow!
Bit of the electronic equipment down there, you know?
Yeah, but
talking about electronic equipment, what's this you got down here?
Yeah, this is a swell pedal, a fuzz and wah-wah, all in one.
Really? Show me how it works.
The swell goes on this itself.
Brings on the volume on off, I see. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
what's
the
switch there?
Yeah.
other one?
Well, the other one is the fuzz, which is used sort of in rock now.
Yeah. It's good, huh?
You've got quite a lot of stuff in here yourself, I can see.
Yeah, well, this thing down here is it's like an extension of the echo unit, you know? And, echo yeah, it's like... Hear that? Instead of just one note, this is playing one note. Nothing.
Yes.
Put it on and it goes...
Damn.
See? Just on one note. I tell you what, let's play the two of them together, shall we?
Yeah, right.
Okay, here we go. 3, 4.
Thank you, Big Jim. And now to find out more about our star guest, Cliff Richard, here's Derek.